Okay, so I actually don't know what to do for a video. So instead, we're going to be looking at YouTube poops that I found on the internet. Hope you guys enjoy this video. And be sure to like the video and subscribe if you're not already. We're so close to 50, guys. We're so close to 50. 50 subscribers. We're this close. I don't know what I'm going to do when I reach 50 subscribers. I don't know, maybe I'll make a special video. I don't know what the hell is so special about 50 subscribers. I don't know. I just, for some reason, I'm just going to be celebrating 50 subscribers. Hope you guys enjoy this. So this little masterpiece is called Dan TVM Does Fidget Spinners, and it is by, hang on. It's by Felofa. So, yeah, we're going to be watching this, and I hope I don't get copyrighted. I've been doing pretty good so far. I haven't been getting copyrighted. Be sure to send credit to the creator of this masterpiece, because I don't own it. I didn't create it. I didn't make it. I'm not smart enough to create these kind of videos. I don't even have an editor, guys. I don't know if you guys knew that, but I don't edit my videos. Well, that one time I used Filmora 9, but it added that annoying watermark, so I'm going to see what I can do about that. Let's just watch the video.
Yay, I've got three brand new packages. Can you guess what's inside?
I think it's ad revenue.
Oh, you read the title of the video. Well, now, this one's the heaviest, this one is the fattest, and this one is definitely the lightest. So let's do lightest first and see what is inside. Or actually, should I open lightest first and see what is inside? I think I should do that.
Oh God, please, no. On the copyright, man.
Wait a second. What? What is this? What on earth is this? Not what I was expecting, but hey, let's open it and find out. The pink case is cool, though. But let's move on to our next package. Okay, so yeah, this is going to be another fidget spinners video because... I know they're a craze. I absolutely love money. I literally have sore hands and fingers from spinning these things all the time. What am I doing? I'll see you soon. Bye.
Let's get it. Alright, now this one is called Dan TDM Does Fidget Spinners Part 2. So this is the second part of the last one that we just watched. Let's see what this
is. Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ate the sharpest tool in the shed.
Fidget spinners. You can just like spin the thing, but why? Why would you want to do this? Well, originally they were designed for kids with autism. This one's actually one that got given by a fan over in the US. So thank you. And I've got a few other ones as well. I have an amazing announcement, but you have to wait for that one. Let's see what kind of fidget spinners are out there first. Fidget spinners. Yes. These are... What? That's funny, I like that. Yeah, as you...
That autism spinners one got me so bad. Why did that get me so bad?
Fidget spinners. Yay! Sneeze a...
Why does that get me so bad? I don't get it.
That's funny, I like that. Yeah, as you can see, there's so many different kinds of fidget spinners. And yeah, I'll see you in a few days, guys.
See ya. See ya. See ya.
The hell?
See ya.
Oh, God.
See ya.
Oh, no.
I am not happy.
I'm feeling glad.
Not happy. Oh, I just broke one. Look, you literally see the inner workings. That's crazy cool, though. That's really cool. Now it's Monday, and I still don't have my fidget spinners, so I think I might have been scammed. So I looked up reviews for the website that I bought them off, and yeah, other people don't have their fidget spinners either, so... Good job, Dan. Thank you. I have a great idea. First up, I already have this fidget spinner, a nice light blue one. This one I just showed you with the ball bearing showing, which is glow in the dark.
Wake me up! Wake me up!
This one as well, which is really cool. Seriously. And this insane one that someone gave me at a live show. Look at it. It's insane. You literally put your finger through the middle and spin it. So it's a little bit different, but very insane. But then I thought, you know what? There's got to be another way to play a fidget spinners. And it turns out there is. On the App Store, of course. So if I type in fidget spinner, it's right there. And look, there are so many different apps that you can use to fidget spin, I guess. I'm still amazed that this one is a thing. It's so aggressive. Oh, are we done? Are we done? We're done. Let's open this bad boy and see what happens. I want to try out something cool. Okay, so here it is. Check it out. So this is the standard spin.
Welcome to my mine. We are mining diamonds.
It looks so cool on camera. Look at that. It looks awesome. Yes, say. Unlocked. Okay, right. Let's spin this bad boy. Here we go. Huh.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
What? How do I spin this? Oh, wait, here we go. Here we go. Oh, look at that! I'm literally not even touching it right now, and it's going like crazy. I find the noise and the holding of the spinner to be part of the experience, so it's kind of not the same. Fidget spinners don't really make sense. Oh, no, that one is spinning. That one is spinning real fast. Ben! You have made it to almost the end of the video where I said and promised you that there would be a special announcement. And, goodbye!
Alright. Well, guys, I don't have anything else. I literally have no clue what else to do with today's video other than just end it right here, because I literally have no idea what to do for a video. This was my only plan. This, I know what tomorrow's video is going to be, which I'm not going to spoil it, but, you know, I think you're going to love it. I think it's going to be enjoyable. But... I didn't think of today's video. I don't know why. I could not think of what I could upload for a video. I don't know. I guess I'll see you guys Friday. Or no, I'm not gonna see you guys Friday. No. Well, maybe. I don't know. We'll get there. We'll get to that. We'll cross that bridge when we get to it. But for now, I'm going to leave it right here. If you guys did enjoy this video, be sure to like and subscribe if you're not already. And leave a comment and tell me what else you guys want to see me view on the channel. What games you want me to play? What videos you want me to see? What memes you want me to view? I'm a meme king, and all I've done is reactions and gameplay videos. I'm probably going to start doing memes. Also, for my last video, if you guys want to see me do a extras video where I try and find some extras and other secrets, leave 10 views on that video, and I'll come back to Jelly Mario and see what other crap I could find. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll see you guys in the next video.